have to explain where they are. You find them at your corner, local bar. Watch TV, kind of depressing. What we do, nothing progressing. Mama's complaining, baby's crying. Father comes in and out, not trying. The little boy's hungry, wants something to eat. Food in the cupboard, cream of wheat. You pour a box of it in a pot. Pour her family on wiping her snot. She's crying, feeling aggravated. Should've waited for the baby and graduated. Also rocking to have the blues. Black and white TV, watching welfare news.
Today's story on the welfare news, we have a teenage girl who likes to go out with her friends instead of watch her 9-month-old child. Should we let her go? You be the judge.
We all grew up in the same neighborhood. Some went bad while others went good. I knew myself, I'm gonna be high. Little young kid, credit card. I told my buddy, he said he was up to his neck. Why you bother me while I'm waiting for my check? I said, get out of it, man, and close my door. Till my check come, don't bother me no more. You hear how it is, they try to be rude. For the first month come, they cop attitude. Try to be like Holmes, leave out the clues. Everybody's watching the welfare news. The girls call me up cause I had nothing to do. She's going to go back to school and be successful too. Is that alright? I'm still cool, but I'm still not going to some crazy night school. Hey, what can I say? They just won't listen. The keys to success, that's all they missing. Hey, what can I say? They just won't listen.
Shacking, you know, getting that check first of the month, right? I'm just living large, man. What you gonna do about those homes?
I see what you're saying, my brother, man. I'm about to find me another one, a baby sister, man. The kind that got the relaxing max of the man. You know, the kind that's gonna treat me right and give me those snakeskin boots I want.
Oh, I know what you're saying, man. Hey, man, my girl just took me to the PE show, man, with that first of the month funds. What you gonna do with those, man?
Well, I kinda see what you're saying, man, but all of a sudden, man, I get this strange illusion, man. It's kinda dying out, man. I got to get me a trade or something. I gotta go down to some construction site, my brother.
Yeah, I'm thinking about doing the same thing, my brother. I'm thinking about getting into some kind of type of crew. You know, like maybe masonry or something. Cause mason down these food stamps, his paycheck every first of the month ain't hitting it, man. It's like depressing me. I think we should get us a gig and get going on. What you think?
Cause I kinda think, man, one day, man, baby sister, man, they gonna pack up, take their kids, they belongings, and leave us, man. We gonna be stranded.
You know that's right, man. I ain't about to ride the food stamp train.